All right, good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Breakfast with Bambi. If you look back through the videos, you'll see we've been doing this for well over a month now. I've actually lost track.
Month and a half?
Yeah, probably close to 6 weeks. If you go back to the early days, you could actually watch Bambi grow.
Make short work of that pair.
So much for deciding whether he'd like the pair or not.
Yeah, I knew he'd like it. I just wasn't sure how much this morning. I've had some oats. Easy. Let me help you out there. Oats get stuck to the bottom of the plastic container. There we go. Used to resolve it with my finger, but now that his teeth come in very well and he crunches hard corn, it's really not the best practice. He wouldn't hurt anybody on purpose, but the teeth, if they nicked you, could bring blood. It's liking the oats this morning.
Had a big night. He's hungry this morning.
Yes, he is.
So yes, everyone, if you're watching this video and liking it, please go back, watch some of the older ones, and feel free to subscribe.
Oats tasted good to me this morning. I had that container solid full. Yes. You might as well polish off that last little bit, huh? Eat that whole container full of eggs. Okay. So much for the oats. How about some deer crunchies? The protein pellets. Come on over here with me. Come on over here. There you go. Powerful hunger this morning.
You just knew how many fans you have.
Okay. try some carrots.
He was off the carriage yesterday.
Veggies. What's your mixed veggies? Organic mixed vegetables. It's a standard mix. Peas, carrots, corn, string beans. And the boy likes them. He does. It's enough of them this morning, huh? How about some apple? That's always a hit. Oh, no. I love the side to side action. You can see the apple coming out of his jaw, his cheek. It's like feeding the food
processor. You don't want that? Huh?
Just got away from you. I understand. Huh?
Something about that piece, it's being rejected.
Maybe it wasn't thin enough.
He likes them thin. Yes, he's
spoiled. Nope, this one's coming out too, I believe.
Nope. Cranked it out this side and back in again.
Organic blueberries. No? Well, that's pretty much the gamut. Oh, we're forgetting the main attraction. Moo. Want some moo? Okay, that's a yes. That's a yes. I know. Wipe your face on my shirt. It's over. Let's get you going here. Let's get you going. Some milk. Here we go.
Going through a half a gallon a day, and instead of weaning, he seems to be wanting more.
He wants to grow up extra big and strong. Easy, 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 boy. Yeah. Okay, here it comes.
Tail straight out.
One pint down. I take it that's a yes. It's good. Oops.
Look how easily he scares. Did you see him run when the bottle fell?
He didn't run.
I just tease it. He doesn't care.
It's not his first rodeo.
Not the first time he's knocked the bottle off the table.
You want some more? Or are you going to be big deer and just drink one pint?
He's going back to get his tray off the table. Makes quick work of a quart of milk.
You can have it all if you want it. Looks to me like you slowed down some. Well, it's about 3/4 of a second long. No, he's stretching like a big deer.
Oh.
Look at your face, white baby. Baby dandy. Come on. Get your face white. Come on.
Oh, stretch. All right, you have a good day out there.